guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we got a hair review. I thought I'd do a hair review and kind of show you guys me installing the hair as well. This hair is from Longqui Hair, so they sent me a 4x4 closure, a 230 inches and 128 inch bundle. I was gonna do a talk through for this video, but as soon as I started recording, it was like my neighbors decided to make the most noise, decided to decorate, do some DIY shit, I don't know. But yeah, so I'm gonna do a talk through for you guys. So this hair was so nice. Like, it came super jet black. Like, I was so surprised straight out of the packet on how black the hair was, because I was thinking, whoa, like, I didn't even ask for this. The hair was so black and so soft. It does look a bit poofy here because I washed it and then blow dried it, so it does look a little bit frizzy. Like, it does look very full, but for three bundles, like, I've only got three bundles and a 4x4 closure, and that's how thick the hair is. So I was super surprised. So I decided to do like a glueless install. I just used the Got2b free spray to install this wig. I did have to put a lot of makeup on the lace just because the lace was darker than I would have wanted it to be. So that was the only thing that let the hair down, was that the lace was on the darker side. I would have preferred like some transparent or some like that. But you know, it was still nice. Like, the hair was still good, so I can't complain. A bit of makeup would fix it straight away. So this hair was super easy to work with. As you can see, like, when I'm hot combing it, the shine is there, like, the softness was there. And this is affordable hair. Like, I think for the total price, if you was to get the same package that I got, it would be $152, I think it come up to. So in pounds, that is way less. So straightening my hair like this time, I decided to try a bio silk. This is the first time I've ever tried it. It's not that the hair wasn't shiny or the hair felt dry or anything at all. I was just eager to try this product. Like, I've seen it on Instagram and I've seen so many like hairstylists use bio silk, but I low-key think I drenched it way too much. Like, I put too much bio silk in, but when it straightened out, sis, I was even more in love with the hair. Like, I knew the hair was silky already, but when you see me straighten out with the bio silk, you just see like the shine that it adds. And even till now, like, I can have this wig on and the hair just feels like light and it just looks shiny, but not like overly shiny, like you just put bare oil in, not nothing like that, but it just looks like a natural sheen. And it's just, ooh, I was loving it. I think next time when I use bio silk, I'm gonna be like less heavy-handed and probably put it all in at once instead of putting it in sections. I think I'm just so used to like my natural hair and putting oil in my natural hair. I probably put a bit too much in, but if anyone knows like the right way to use it, please comment so I know how to use it better next. We love some affordable bundles, so if you guys want to try out this hair, all the hair will be in the description box. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.